What I like best about Soft Chalk is their learning activities. I like to incorporate things like the drag and drop, the timeline and quiz poppers, and those things allow students to check for their own understanding, and that helps them remediate themselves before they take the big test.